De Republiek China heeft vrijdag haar 72e onafhankelijkheidsdag herdacht. China werd op 1 oktober 1949 onafhankelijk van Taiwan. De Chinese ambassadeur in Suriname, Hang Ying, zegt dat China is gegroeid van een arm land naar het tweede grootste industriële land ter wereld.
The Chinese civilization has gained new vitality in the process of modernization. Now China is marching towards the second sanitary goal of building a great modern socialist country in those respect. Though while enjoying a faster development, China is remains a developing country and always stands with all the developing countries, including Suriname. China will pursue a mutual beneficiary strategy of opening up. China is always a builder of world peace, a contributor to the global development, a defender of the international order, as well as a provider of public goods.
De Chinese ambassadeur zegt dat China in verband met haar onafhankelijkheid Suriname weer een aantal medische benodigdheden heeft geschonken. Ying gaat in op nieuwe projecten die zullen worden uitgevoerd.
China would also like to help Suriname to build up an agricultural technical center and so on. Those projects have been agreed by the two governments and will be put into implementation soon. We expect them to benefit you people in the near future. As a new ambassador here, I enjoy my life here. Of course, I found people very nice here. And also I'm very glad to see that the Chinese community and the Chinese enterprises are very active in Suriname's economy. We will encourage them to make more contributions. So personally, I would like to establish close ties with all sectors of the societies. I'd like to learn more about Suriname, about the Surinamese people.
Suriname en China gedenken dit jaar 45 jaar bilaterale relatie tussen beide landen.